This next is called a da capo. They would call it a da capo aria. In this instance, it is a da capo duet, which means at the end of it, we go back and repeat it again, and hopefully that second time, we'll have it down even better. But mainly it's, everyone has the urge to clap, thinking it's the end, but it's not. I love this quote that I found on YouTube. It says, "Who but Bach could write a sacred cantata with a jazz walking bass and perform it in a conservative Lutheran church service?" So listen to the cello.